Hey everyone, it's Hillary. I just wanted to update you on some things that I was working on and I never got back to showing you how they turned out. Here we have some frosting dollops that I had left over from frosting my chocolate cupcake. I'm not sure if the color is turning out very well here. It's a light pink frosting and I did it in strawberry and then the bottom is chocolate. So it's a strawberry chocolate cupcake. It smells really nice. It has coarse sugar on the top, which is sanding sugar, and also some pink sprinkles, and this smells really nice. Then with the leftover, I just went ahead and made different sized frosting dollops with sugar, and then the little ones over here have sprinkles. I did like three sizes, large, medium, and then little. And then also samples. I wanted to show you the cake that I had been talking about. This is the chocolate cake, and it has a vanilla frosting. And of course the vanilla turned a little brown, as vanilla normally does, but I think it turned out really nice. They're big, big, hefty bars, and they smell delicious. On the top I did, again, the sanding sugar with pink and purple sprinkles. So I just love how this turned out. You can see how huge these bars are. They're really thick. So yeah, these turned out really nice. They're really, really big bars. You can kind of see here with my hand, it like covers my whole hand. I actually haven't weighed these. Let me go ahead and weigh them really quickly here. Set you down. And pull my scale out. Just see the weight on these. Yeah, see that piece right there is 9.6 ounces. I think they probably vary between 8 ounces to 9 ounces, 9.5. They will shrink a little tiny bit because they have to cure for a month, but it won't get much smaller. This recipe really doesn't shrink too much because I don't use a lot of water in it. So yeah, I'm really pleased with these. They smell amazing. I'm going to go ahead and list them on my Etsy probably tonight, but they won't be ready for about 3 more weeks. They've been curing for about a week now. I didn't have my camera. I had loaned it to my sister, so that's why I'm late getting this video up. So yeah, big bars there. They smell really good. And another thing I wanted to show you is these little heart boxes that I found. I found the silver ones, and then also these cute clear plastic ones. I'm not sure what I want to do with these. I would like to get into massage bars, but I haven't ventured into that yet, so I think these might work nice for that. So yeah, I just picked them up because I thought they were cute, and I wanted to get them before they were all gone. So I have a bunch of those, but yeah, that's what I've been working on. Love the cupcakes, love the cake slices, and all that good stuff. So I hope you guys liked this. Hope you're all doing well. And I will be back with more videos probably within the next couple of days. I'm going to be soaping some more. So yeah. All right. Have a good one. Bye-bye.